Welcome back to Stop Motion, the educational investment channel. Okay, so in this video we're going to take a look at another penny stock that everyone's talking about. The stock is DSGT, global ticker symbol DSGT. Before we start, please remember I'm not a financial advisor and this information is purely for educational purposes only, and please do your own due diligence before investing in any stocks. So without further ado, let's get into it. DSG Global stock price gained 3.88% on the last trading day, Thursday the 31st, rising from $1.29 to $1.34, and has now gained 3 days in a row. It will be exciting to see if it continues to trend upwards. During the day, the stock fluctuated 29.91% from a day low at $1.17 to a high of $1.52. The price has risen in 7 out of 10 days and is up 346.67% in the past 2 weeks. Volume increased on the last day, as did the price, which is a positive sign, and 308,000 more shares were traded than the day before. In total, 11 million shares were bought and sold for approximately $14.13 million. If any correction occurs, there will be support at 70 cents. There is a general buy signal where the short-term average is above the long-term average. On corrections, there will be some support from the lines at 84 cents and 39 cents. If DSGT finds support from buy volume at $1.29, this level may be a buying opportunity, as an upwards trend can be expected when the support is being tested. This stock may see a lot of volatility in the day, and with a very large prediction interval from the Bollinger Band, this stock is considered to be very high risk. During the last day, the stock moved 35 cents between high and low, or 29.91%. For the last week, the stock has had a daily average volatility of 33.33%. Several short-term signals are positive and the stock has broke the rising trend up, which indicates an even stronger rate of rising. DSG Global Inc. provides patented electronic tracking systems and fleet management solutions to golf courses and other avenues that allow for remote management of the course's fleet of golf carts, and is now expanding into the EV market with cars, SUV and scooters. I personally purchased some DSGT shares last week Wednesday at an average of 91 cents, then averaged up to $1.08, and currently up 24.75%, and I plan on buying more at market open, as I think this stock has a lot of potential. I will also be adding more shares to my portfolio on the dips when I can. But please remember, this video is for education only, and do your own research into any company you plan on investing in, as your capital is at risk. Hit the like button, leave a comment below and subscribe for more content like this. Links to our Discord in the description, as well as a link to sign up for Trading 212, who are offering a free share up to £100. Thanks for watching.